Kiara, what did you think you were doing? You could have been killed today.
But Daddy, I didn't mean to...
I'm telling you this because I love you. I don't want to lose you.
I know.
If something happened to you, I don't know what I'd do. One day I won't be here, and I need you to carry on in my place. You are part of the great...
circle of life, I know.
Exactly, and you need to be careful. As future queen...
But what if I don't want to be queen? It's no fun.
That's like saying you don't want to be a lion. It's in your blood, as I am. We are part of each other.
As you go through life, you'll see there is so much that we don't understand. And the only thing we know is things don't always go the way we planned. But you'll see every day that we'll never turn away. When it seems all your dreams come undone, we will stand by your side, filled with hope and filled with pride. We are more than we are, we are one.
So much I must be, can I still just be me, the way I am? Can I trust in my own heart, or am I just one part of some big plan?
Even those who are gone are with us as we go on. Your journey has only begun. Tears of pain, tears of joy, one thing nothing can destroy is our pride deep inside. We are one. That you need, you will find when you see we are one.
As long as you live here, it's who you are.